Welcome to Motivational Moments with Rodney Pelt. Today I'm going to motivate you a little bit on changing your mindset. You know, we a lot of people talk about change your thought process and change things, how you see it, the way you look at situations and the way you look at choices that you make. But it's truly up to you to change your mindset about what you do and how you do it. Decisions you make today will definitely affect your tomorrow. Decisions you made yesterday directly affect your today. So if we change our mindset about decisions that we make and choices that we make, we'll truly have greater outcomes. It reminds me of a little story. That's a story that's been told to us over generations as a little kid about the little engine that could. You know, the little engine that could tried to make it to his destination, but he thought that he had too much in tow that he couldn't make it. But he had to change his mindset. It really wasn't about his engine power. It wasn't about the load that he was carrying. It wasn't about the car that he was carrying. It was about his thought process. He thought he couldn't make it because he was maybe a little smaller than the other trains. He thought that he couldn't make it up over that hill. He thought that he couldn't make it over that river, over that bridge. He thought that he couldn't make it. But once he changed his mindset, once he changed his thought process, he said, I think I can. And that's so great. All it starts is with a few words, I think I can. Then he said it again, I think I can. I think I can, I think I can. It's not the load behind me, I think I can. It's not my engine side, I think I can. It's not the obstacles in front of me, I think I can. It's about my thought process. Change your thought process. Change your mindset, and you can change your outcome.
Seemed to say as she puffed steadily down the mountain.
I thought I could. I thought I could. I thought I could.
Listen, thanks for tuning in to our Motivational Moments with Rodney Pelt. Congratulations, guys, on what you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep making positive change for our community, because all you have to say is, I think I can. And you can change your mindset. You have a greater tomorrow and a greater future.